One person is in custody tonight after police say they attacked another person with an axe. This all happened in Keystone Heights in Clay County, according to the sheriff's office. The alleged attacker and the victim knew each other, but it's still unclear what led up to this attack.